Maybe it's a good thing we're stuck.
How is that a good thing?
If you were able to get a message to the outside world, you and I both know what would happen.
It'd be chaos. People would do horrific things to one another to get through that door.
And those are the people who'd make it in. People like Big Jim or Julia. People only interested in themselves.
We can deal with those people. The real problem is, how do you feed them? 1,000. 10,000 that would come through. Our resources are already stretched thin.
You're a good man, Dale. You want to do what's right, but look out there. This is no longer about right or wrong. This is about survival. The survival of this town.
Yeah, but you can't let everybody on the outside just die without trying to do something.
So many burdens. So much weight on your shoulders. It can all go away.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about no more worry, no more fear, no more doubt. You can be free like me. In the process, join something greater. You can evolve. Do you feel it, Dale? The pull? I know you can, just as I do. That's the kinship. There's harmony there. There's peace, freedom. You'll still be you. With all your thoughts and desires. You still have desires, don't you?
Did you hide this?
Dale, where are you going?
To Bird Eye.
Dale!